Firestone High School basketball player with autism, scoring big in his very first varsity game.
People were like telling me to shoot and stuff.
It was also Isaiah Korn's senior year. He got to go in during the fourth quarter and was immediately fouled.
I made the first free throw, that was my first basket, and then they passed me the ball and I just shot it. And it went in and everybody went wild. And then they passed me the ball again, shot it again, and the whole gym went wild.
Isaiah, he's been a JV player for 4 years. He works really hard. He outworks everybody. That's why he's on the team. You know, he earned a great moment.
Coach Paul Jijek says Firestone was getting crushed by Green. However, Isaiah's moment ignited the crowd.
We happened to look on the security cameras actually in here, and we saw Green's bench, and the Green team was just as excited as we were, and that was just awesome to see.
Green went on to win the game, which was Isaiah's final home game of his high school career. Next, he's headed to the University of Akron to study special education.
It doesn't matter where you come from or what you do or what disability you have, you know, as long as you just work hard and just have determination and grit, you can do anything that you put your mind to.
In Akron, Melissa Reed, Fox 8 News.